All right. Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Modded Banished. Oh, hey, Convoy. Yeah, I'm feeling good today. Yeah, I was sick for a little while, but I'm a lot better now. So, yeah, we are back with Banished. Let me load up our world. Last time was pretty interesting. The previous episode before last episode, we recovered from, like, a really... Hey, Poplar, how's it going? We recovered from a really bad, like, population die-off. And it was just, like, one of these things where we had, like, a baby boom, and then all the baby boomers, like, died off all at the same time. Oh, thanks to the hosts, too. So let me pause to get a situation here. And, so we had a huge population boom. I mean, like, we started at 310 last episode, and now we're at 500. So, I guess from all the extra houses we've made up in, like, this region where we have all of our farms and everything, we've also decreased the size of farms because we figured out last time that they actually need room, as you can see, to put meat on the side. If they don't have room, then they have to travel to, like, the nearest space that's not available. Or that is available, rather. Now we've actually discovered that there is a button that you can click also. So we can see that this guy sucks at collecting chicken. Hey, Bakor, how's it going? Yeah, it's okay, Convoy. We've got a couple days to figure it out. But, like, this guy, like, can produce, like, a ton of ducks. Like, a lot of ducks. So, like, I don't know what's up with chickens. But, you know, some of the pastures are really working well. How's this one doing? 500 cheval. That's fine. Ooh, Bakor, that's awesome. But yeah, last time we started developing an area down here. We made another cow farm down here. We bought a lot more things. We actually have a salt house making salted fish. We also have, let's see, that's making maple syrup. They're making potted meat right now, which is amazing. Oh, okay, I don't know what you guys are talking about. But we also got a watermill making flour, so we're actually making sugar cookies, which is awesome, out of our refined sugar and flour. And we're also making some barrels and... what are we making? Smoked fish. So we're making a few different things. Although now that I see it, like, there are a few places that really don't have, like, a good amount of stuff. Like, I feel like I should move my potter closer down here. I should probably move my potter down here. And then there was something up here that didn't make any sense. And I think I should move the refined sugar. Huh. That's a weird one. I don't really want to move that stuff. How much extra barley do we have? Because maybe I can make these a sugar field and make the process a bit easier for fine sugar. Let me see. Wait, what? Oh, really? I have a 30-second intro, Bakora. So, like, I have, like, a 30-second thing where I have this title screen right here. And, it works out well, even for, like, the YouTube videos and stuff like that. So, yeah. I feel like 5 or 10 minutes might be a bit much, but I don't know. Maybe that's not a thing. Anywho, let's fix this, then. Let's see how much barley we have, like, extra barley, because we're probably not processing that much right now. Let's see. But yeah, probably by the time... hey, Saberwolf, how's it going? Yeah, probably by the time I start my stream and by the time you guys actually get, like, a notice that I'm available or that I'm streaming. I don't know. I mean, we could do 2 minutes, but I don't know. I guess. We'll have to see. Let me see. What was I gonna do? I could try. It's just that I'm so impatient, I don't think I could wait 2 minutes. That's the only thing. Oh shit, we're out of mulberry leaves. I have to buy more. Shit. And yeah, convoy's just always here. I gotcha. but let's see. I wanted to look up how much extra barley we had, because I want to fix up... Oh yeah, okay, cool. So, we could probably convert one of these fields to sugarcane. And... yeah, let's do that, and we'll add a sugar house over here and move it so that it's closer to the place making sugar cookies. Because this guy probably has to walk all the way down here just to get the sugar, and that's not a good idea. We should also move the potter down here as well, so the guy getting potted, like, duck meat doesn't have to walk that far. I also probably want to make a few clay areas around here to collect some clay. So why don't we get that set up? Let's do this. We're just going to switch the locations. So we're going to remove this structure. We're going to change this field to strawberries. I have popular carrot. Yeah, I've heard of Ark. That's the dinosaur one, right? Looks pretty awesome. And then I think we're going to remove this building as well. And then we'll make another thing. Really? Really? That's weird. Did you get a legendary? I love when you get a legendary rolling pin. It's the funniest thing. Alright, so we'll make this into... where's our there we go. Sugar cane. And let's go into food. Really? That's weird. So they're getting some weird issues there. Interesting. Sugar house. We'll add a sugar house right there. And then we'll... so let's play. Move those two items so that they're closer to where they need to be. And I think... I guess we can... How's our collection of sand and clay doing? Our sand's great. Our clay... hell's our clay at? Only 18 clay, yeah, so we're having a problem with clay there. Let's start getting food from these, shall we? Let's get frog legs and turtles and four turtles. And then we'll, like, create some, like, because these four seem to work well. What do we got here? Oh, good, we got mulberry leaves and all of the good stuff we need. Alright, so I need 2,000 mulberry leaves. Let's get 6,000 strawberries. Wait, what? Wait, DW? What's DW? Do you mean Dungeon World? Huh, weird. Oh, really? Oh, Dungeon World, okay. Wait, what do you mean about Saber Wolf? Alright, let's see. 8,000. Let's do, like, what, 5,000 olives and 5,000 blueberries. Yeah, okay, cool. That works. And then all this stuff. Oh, the legendary rolling pin? I love the legendary rolling pin. Wait, what do you say? And we'll trade. Sweet. We'll dismiss. I think I have enough traders in there that the next time this guy comes around, we'll have that stuff. They're gonna be moving their asses, though, so we'll have to see how that goes. Alright, so hopefully they'll remove that in time. Actually, we have a lot of builders, but I don't know where the builders are actually located. That thing is being reclaimed as well. We'll move the potter there, and we'll add more clay down here. So let's add some shore houses. Actually, where are the shore houses? Are they here? Yeah. Now I have to make sure it's not in the location of... Okay, so we can get away with this, probably. As long as they're located, like, right here. We're getting out of shore house, like, there, damn. Alright, we'll have a shore house here. A shore house there. Nope. Little... No. Yeah, convoy. It's pretty wild. Can they get behind here? No, not really. Okay, so two shore houses there. Let's get, what, two more over here maybe? We need a few more places collecting clay nearby. Now, how many people do we have to work with? We have 73 people. Awesome. Alright, so let's move the potters down here. Are they the potters? Or are they... Yeah, potters. Okay. That way they're close enough to the guys making potted meat. Look at our health and happiness is actually way up there. Good. And I assume the pottery is gone. Yep, cool. So we can probably... I'm not sure what building we could put there, but we could probably put something. Alright, so... Yeah. Okay, that should be good. And they're getting sugar from sugarcane. Excellent. And so the... people making sugar cookies don't have to walk as far. The guys getting fish? I guess there's a lot of fish in this area, right? Yeah, there's fish here, so we're good. Also, how are these guys doing? Shit, yeah, 16,000 fish? 15,000 fish, damn. 17,000 fish a season. Good gravy. I like that. What's going on here? Oh yeah, yeah, they need a pottery, don't they? So get these places built. I'd like a few more places if I can, but I just... we'll have to see. Because we could probably fit like another one back here. Let's try it. So we're just gonna flatten the land right behind here. Move that. Try to get another shore house back here so we can collect some more clay. Alright, so we just gotta remove, what, some spaces back here. There you go, that works. There we go! And make sure we add some roads going to these places. Like a road going down here. There we go. And we want clay. Someone died. What did they die from? Stonecutter crushed by a rock. That's fairly typical. Not to be like, you know, sourpuss, but that's just fairly typical. Definitely want clay. So hopefully with a bunch of people collecting clay, we should be okay here. Oh yeah, we have to also start converting these to stone houses so that we don't have to use so much fuel. Alright, I'm actually going to put two people for clay. no, no. You're digging clay. Dig clay. There we go. And let's see. That one's almost built. Dig clay. You will also dig clay. Good. Okay. That should be good. And this one will be built as well. Excellent. Okay, cool. So we have some more clay for the dudes making pottery from furnace fuel and clay. Good. And they'll be right near these guys so they can continue to make potted meat. All right, that's good. We increased efficiency there. Because otherwise the dudes are just walking across the map trying to do all kinds of stuff. We've run out of barley. That's not good. What do you got? Yeah, we'll take the barley, I guess. I don't want to go crazy here, so what does 60 spirits get us? 300 ale. So these guys weren't ready for the next shipment, but that's okay. Let's get like 3,000 barley just to tide us over for a little while. Might need another barley field. Yeah, sure, yeah, definitely. Let's see. So we need a little bit less, like 280? Nope, a little more than that. A little less than that. Nope. There we go. Trade and dismiss. Cool. A little more barley, because apparently we are running out of barley. Which is not a good thing. So one of the things I wanted to do today, just in addition to just fixing stuff up, is I would like to make a butcher's block. And essentially what I want to do is, we actually have the ability to... Where is it? It's not here, it's here. So look, there's butchers for like all these animals. It's like, what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 different animals. And so what I want to do is I want to create a butcher of each type. And let me see. Holy cow, that looks pretty. But yeah, so we're going to make a butcher of each type. And then what we're going to do is surround them with fields of these animals. And we'll have a storage house that's specifically made for meats. And so it'll basically be this place that produces large supplies of... like just meat products. So that's the plan. Now we could actually make it up here and make use of this area, so that'd be kind of nice. We do want to surround it with fields though, so we are going to do a little bit of planning out here. So let's go into butchery. And so these buildings are actually quite small, and let's see, so these cows, what? Cow, sheep, llama, bison, pig, deer, horse. Maybe we should make the fields first and then squeeze these in the middle. That sounds like a plan. So let's make all these short ones first, which would be sheep, llama, pig, and deer, which are all like the smaller animals. And let's see, how large of a field do we, or pasture do we need for that? So let's see, that would be, we also want space in between, so that's 8 by 20. So make a pasture here, 8 by 20. Testing the boundaries here. And we won't really be able to fit one there, unfortunately. Ooh, now we do have to make sure that there is space in between these. So, like, that's good. Actually, no, let's, I wonder if I can move it over one. Let's remove this. And let's do that again. With a transparent field. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, we can fit it over here. We can, like, flatten out that area. It's, like, right there. Bam. There we go. And let's do that again. Invisible field. One space in between. So we got that field, and then I think what we'll do is we'll add just a row of butchers here. So let's go with cow and sheep. Mama. Actually, it's kind of hard to tell where I'm going with this. Just gonna like make a road going down this way. So cow, sheep. I didn't make llama yet. Okay. Llama. Bison. It's tough to see when you're planning stuff out sometimes. Bison. Is it just me or, like, the hell's this road at? Alright, bison. Okay. Pig. I guess let's make sure we got the road going through. And I guess we'll have to have like a little space here and go around these buildings a little bit. Pig butcher. A deer butcher. Butcher and a horse butcher. And so they'll all make like different varieties of things. There we go. A road like right there. And then we'll make, let's see, can we have a road going through this way? Oh gosh, no. I need a road to go through here, really. Actually, I could have it go this way, too. That doesn't matter. So let's have a road going here. Let's see. Yeah, this is fun. And then we can have more fields. So let's do this. Just want to make a space in between everything so that we're not interfering. Okay. 8x20. Excellent. And let's actually have them start doing this stuff. And let's unpause these so they start building them. So we get a sense of what we're doing up here. Did you go mental right now? Alrighty then. Oh, yeah. I have a new beer today. It's a Blue Moon Belgian White. I picked up because it said Belgian. Oh, that's nice. That's nice. The alcohol content isn't crazy on it. Like, I think it's half that much of what I normally drink, but it's just a nice beverage. And so these guys are digging up clay, good. Just checking the area. I think, oh, these guys aren't built yet. Well, that's kind of weird considering how many builders I have. They are living in very odd places though, so. All right, they'll get it. Yeah, convoy. Alright, so all that looks uniform, which is what I was looking for in the first place. Oh gosh, they've even added like freaking like patches of blood on the ground. That's really nice. I like that. It's a good touch, I think. And then we also want a meat locker. So I'm gonna pause this just so I can see an outline. And then we'll add a meat locker. Yep, cheers everybody. Let's see. Meat locker. Actually, I can fit one in here. Cool. Just add a meat locker right here. Actually, I don't like that one. Like, we need a throughway here. I'm going to reclaim this. Oh, I don't think that worked. Road going through here. And let's not build this building yet. See if we can't make a meat lock closer. Yep, cheers everybody. Okay, let's see. I mean, I can fit a meat locker. Oh, I thought I was able to fit him. Oh, I can fit, like, right here. Which I guess is okay. The spacing, though, it bothers me. Yeah, I can see that emote. Alright, we'll just add the meat locker here and deal with it. And maybe we could, let's see. He just has stuff, I guess? Weird. Alright, let's try to get the other butcher. The first one, so cow butcher. Let's see. There's no good way to squeeze it in here, unfortunately. I don't want to waste the space over here. Let's just put a well there. Let's see, where is the well at? It's in here, isn't it? There we go. That'll do. It covers the space. All right, that works. And then we'll have to add another butcher over here then. That field's ready to go, and then we can add some more fields, like, as we keep building up here. So we're also going to need, let's see. Got someone in. Deer and chickens? No, we're good, thanks. Okay, the meat locker is being built. Let me try to fit some more things in here. So we've got... Let me just check the sizes here, so... 1, 2, 3, 4 smaller ones. So we got 2 smaller ones so far, we have to make 2 8x20s. Let's see. wondering if I can, like, fit one in here somehow. Like, a little bit of space. That's 13. So I won't quite get the stuff I need there. Let's see. Probably do one around here, maybe. 8 by 20. Oh, not quite. Alright, so we'll have to make, like, one going up here, I guess. Let's add the room here. 8 by 20. Let's make sure we add our cow butcher. Going this way. Let's keep going here. Another 8 by 20. We need a space in between. All the 8 by 20s. Now we have to make larger fields. So let's see. The larger fields that we need are, I think, 10 by 20, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, 10 by 20. So I think what I will do is I'm going to make a road going through here, because they don't use the sides, I believe. Road going that way. I'm gonna wait for these guys to clear out. And let's start doing this. So we've got pigs. And let's see. Deer. Let's make sure we start splitting those. Split. And where's the pigs at? Split. We could move them from in here, actually, now that I think about it, because in here they're not really producing that much. Let's do that. We're gonna move them out of here instead. I'm gonna go up. I guess we go up here and try to empty them then. Empty. Empty. We'll try to empty them up here. So we'll take the pig farm and we'll empty this pig farm out. And we'll destroy this building. Just inefficient. Then we can make more efficient chicken huts, because we kind of need them. Let me see. Ooh, that is, it's freaking A. Skyrim auroras can be amazing. All right, there's our meat locker. How it's getting milk already is kind of a mystery to me, but okay. Didn't I empty the pigs here? I don't even know. I think they're making their way over now. You can see the pigs, the water pigs, making their great migration. Go, my water pigs! Swim! Swim, water pigs! Graceful water pigs, look how they jump! Oh, water pigs. Yeah, I'll take a look at it. It seems cool. Yeah, we'll open this area up a little bit. Let's make this. It's good. I'm gonna make this sheep, actually, so we can empty that as well. Oh yeah, let's decrease the amount of dudes. And empty this out, and we'll reclaim this building. Thank you. go. Right, I guess we should start adding some people here. So let's add someone here. Someone here. Why is it saying no citizens available to work? And you don't have any bison. Okay, I'll have to fix that. Oh, okay. Let me grab some stuff here then. Let's see. How are we on flax and everything? Check this out. Actually, we're good barrel-wise. Flax, we're fine. Salt. Well, I've got plenty of salt. We got plenty of salt. What else are you offering? And glassware. How much glassware do we have? Oh, cool. Awesome. Let me grab that. And paste. Awesome. Thank you. That'd be cool. I really don't have any like visual overhauls for Skyrim, so it'd be nice to like spice it up a tiny bit. Oh, there's another one? Let me see. Alright, copy. Alright, let me add this one too. Sweet. All right then. All right, so let's start adding the larger fields over here. Now we do have a road going like this way. So let's go ahead, and I don't want to encroach on this area too much. But I think we should be okay. I'm gonna pin this to make sure I don't encroach anymore. So let's add another field, and this is gonna be 10 by 20. Let's, oh, yeah, it's fine. It's butt up against it, but that's okay. Let's see. Alright, that's 10. By. Sure, we'll probably go one more. Oh gosh, that looks awful. No, we want the see-through one. Holy crap, it gets like the ugliest, like, friggin' thing. 10 by 20. Another one. Now this one, I guess, will be deer. We'll have to like split these a few. Okay. And this can be llamas. Why do you not have enough people? There we go. Let's see. Llamas split and deer split. There we go. Alright. And we're gonna put another one down this way. And I think we'll just create a road going this way to help out the people moving around. I'd like to do this, but I think it will actually be a bad thing if I try to create a route that way. It might not be too good. Alright, let's just start making it then. They might not have roads going there, which is weird, but work with it. Alright, so that's an empty space. I'm just testing out where these spaces are. Okay, so we want like 10 this way. Good. And 20. move the horses over, and then I guess what we'll do is, there's a lot of chickens that I guess aren't utilized well, like these ones are, I think, are squished in as well. Yeah, like, I think they could produce a lot more. Yeah, so we'll make this like a chicken duck area or something like that. Open that space up a tiny bit. I guess we could add a road just going along here. It, but it's not actually like covering either side. So these guys, oh yeah, the bison. So these guys are making specialty cuts of meat, which will be cool to get. Now, does that mean I can like do some? Yeah, I can make like some crazy stuff with certain stuff. Awesome. It's 10 by 20, alright, cool. Hey, Airborne. I have it, yeah. Oh, I have it, Airborne. Hey, Lord Nerva, how's it going? I do have it, but what I'm doing is I'm actually, waiting, for the, I'm basically waiting to play it. Taylor was, keelhauled for mutiny. That's cool. But yeah, basically I'm waiting, because I, you know, I can get like a few good hours of gameplay out of it, but I want a bit more than that, so I'm actually going to start a new playthrough. Let's go horses. I'm going to start a new playthrough, when is it? Like, probably 3 weeks before Far Harbor comes out, and then we'll sort of explore all those DLCs. Alright, empty out the horse barn, and then we'll move this building. Guy, there we go. Alright, cool. Alright, so then we've got horses, we've got cows, and I think what we only need one more after that, right? Let me just check my butcher things. Cows, bison, and horses. Okay, so I just need one more of these. Awesome. Hey Dirge, how's it going? I mean, trust me, I really want to play it, but like, I don't want to start a new character just to play it for 5 to 6 hours for a quest line, and then maybe like another like hour or two with robot customization. So like, I want a bit more out of it than that. Yeah, well, it's got a mixture of Jeremy Soule's music, so yeah, it's a bit of everything, from Oblivion to Morrowind and all in between. Alright, let's grab another one of these fields, because we need one more. I just want to make sure I'm not intruding on anything, so I'm going to pin this to see the boundary here. And I guess we'll make it a bit... I guess we'll put it right here. That makes sense. Let's just go with a... these fields... add a space in between there. We could have it like right here. 10 by 20. There we go. Cool. So that should be out of the way. It's all bison and cow up here. I'd almost like to add a road back here if I can, but I don't know if people can fit. Is that a thing? No, they can't get behind there. Damn. It's okay. We can add like a little road going like there, I guess. Oh gosh, we got infestation. Let's see here. Pause. Now, I've heard the easy way to do this is, like, it takes a while for the guy to actually murder them all. I mean, it's only six of them. I could also move them all. That's a thing we could do as well. Let's go ahead and I'm gonna add like 10 more people here. And we're just gonna like slaughter this whole field. 10 people who don't know what they're doing. What are you talking about? I've added you to here. Oh, yeah, sorry, whoops. So that seems to work. Just need them to really get these other two. One more llama left. There we go, nice. Yeah, yeah, it does. It's very much like an Age of Empires game, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why are there 10 people with... Oh, I know what happened. Okay. One of the mines went up, didn't it? Yep, okay. So we have to make this into a dark mine. Which is okay. Cool. I was wondering where the 10 people without a job came from. It's a little weird. So this one needs cows, or bison, that'd work too. Except there's no fighting, yeah, it's a very chilled, a very chilled Age of Empires where there's no fighting, it's just a, like, building. So let's, split bison. Yeah. Oh yeah, sure, go for it, convoy, definitely. Now let's check this out, because I've added, like, a field here. How's the production going? That's... 200 maple syrup. 300 maple syrup. I guess we don't get too much maple syrup, maybe. It's just a thing, I guess. So the bison are moving up here. So our butcher's block up here should be doing alright. Alright, let me see. That's really nice. That's really nice. Holy shit. Alright. Skyrim screenshots. Skyrim can be beautiful. Alright. And what, you're the bison butcher? Yeah, so you don't have a lot of meat to work with. But yeah, this is good. We're actually getting... Oh, we're getting tallow. Oh, that's interesting. I didn't know where tallow came from, but I guess it's from, butchering? Like animal fat, maybe? I don't know. I'm not a butcher. That's cool, so we're making refined meat products. Excellent. How's this working out? It's getting there. Oh, do I not have enough people? Hey Ratsu, how's it going? Let me make sure we have the right amount of people in here. Okay, so we have one less person, I guess. It should only be one out of one for each of these. Okay, good. So it's weird, there's no butchers for chickens, that's weird. Get bison in here. But we're actually running out of people a little tiny bit. Bad thing. Still got those 10 people. Let me see. That's friggin' amazing. Holy shit. That's crazy. What the hell's with this one tree in here? It's supposed to be pine trees. Oh, yay! The bison are migrating! Go, bison, go! Okay, good. And cows. Frisian cows at that. Now let's make sure we got one less there, and one more. Okay, I think, let me just look at the fields again to make sure that nobody's, like, not using a field. Oh, poor llamas. I need to split these llamas so that some guys are in this field. There we go. Good. Okay, how are we doing here? Oh yeah, those bison are not doing well, actually. How are these bison doing? They're doing well. How are these cows doing? They should be getting back in the business here. Cool. So that's the dark mine's good to go. I think this was mining coal though, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, Iratu. Yeah, this place in the center isn't doing that well. It's not a good thing. Yeah, because they could be doing up to 700. Check the production value here. 400 beef. I mean, 600 milk, though. That's keeping this dairy going. How are these guys doing? Yeah, damn, that's awesome. So yeah, we need some more space down here, actually. How many friggin' graves? Holy shit, we're gonna need more. I might be able to rearrange them. Let's check this out. So if I go... This would be annoying as hell to do this transition, but... 10 by 20... Actually, it would need more space, wouldn't it? We'd have to, like, destroy this row of houses. Yeah, let's do it. Alright, oh yeah, we have to start making all these stone houses. Forgot about that. So let's do that, make more room down here so that these guys can actually produce a decent amount. Because otherwise they're, like, stuck. Oh no, a fisherman drone. Alright, let's do this thing. All of those structures. And we're going to split, and we're going to empty. And then we'll sort of rearrange them so that they're in a better orientation. Or maybe we'll add more houses. We also have to fix these as well. So I'm gonna get rid of this house over here. Now, I don't know if... Are they going to be in the boarding house? Okay, they're in the boarding house, so I need more houses. Alright, let's get that figured out, too. So let's remove this road. And we can figure out how to get our chickens in here so they're not so boxed in together. It's gonna take a while for my builders to really do anything, unfortunately. Looks like everybody's doing their thing, though, except these guys, apparently. We don't have enough mulberry leaves. Damn it. I'm not supposed to get anything done. Luckily, we're at capacity with some of this stuff, which is nice. Oh, look, our logs are going up, too. It's good stuff. Looks like our sugar cookies are doing well. All these guys should be doing good, too. Awesome. Yep, all of our meat products are doing well. Aw, man, look at that. That's fantastic. Sausages! Look at all that. That's amazing. Hey, Trip, how's it going? Good to see you. We made a butcher's block up here. Because I felt like, you know, there was a whole bunch of meat products that we weren't making, so I just made this, like, whole bunch of fields up here. And a meat locker. So we got, like, a whole bunch of new meats being made up in this region. That's fun. I've also moved the people so that the sugarcane dudes are closer to the bakery. Actually, now that I think about it, we might need two sugarcane dudes. Because these guys are making jam, right? And they need sugar. Gosh, that's my cat. Yeah, we might need another, sugarcane field over here. I'm sure we can do other stuff with sugarcane as well. Let's do that. Let's add a sugarcane area here. And we'll make this place also do sugarcane. Because I forgot there's this guy over here who also needs refined sugar. Let's see here. Alright, I'll see you later, Lord Nerevar. Enjoy your lurking. Let's see here, another sugar house. Alright, we would need to build it into the mountain a tiny bit. And I'm willing to do that. Alright. Let's destroy this mountain a little bit. Need to move it back by two, it looks like. We got someone who's arrived. There's our sugar refinery. Here we go. And sugar. Here we go. Nice. Yeah, we're making a lot of alcohol too. We got a huge supply of strawberries. Ran out of space there. A huge supply of strawberries. We're making a whole bunch of wine. This place is filled ale, spirits, and wine. Basically, alcohol is our main export right now. Ale, wine, and spirits. Oh, we got this place. Whale boulder, seaweed, bison cuts, pork. We're good, thank you. Wow, he actually sells a lot of stuff. We're good, though. Holy shit. So we have a lot more places to store ale, but, like, we're producing a ton of alcohol. Scottish. Alright, let's see. We want to rearrange these fields. Should I start building brick roads? Yeah, I should. And we're gonna, I guess, pull these guys a bit. I want to rearrange the fields so that they have better outputs for meat. So I'm gonna switch the orientation so that they have more room. Now I wonder what else we can use sugar for. Oh. Dig clay. Two more guys. Here we go. Oh, okay, just for making bricks and stuff. Okay, cool. Here, let me make one less guy there. Oh yeah, and we're slowly starting to convert all of our houses into stone houses. And by slowly, I do in fact mean slowly, because apparently I guess these builders, like, live really far away. No, not that. No, not that. This. So for some reason our builders live all the F way over here. So it literally takes forever. We also have to build more houses because I think there's a lot of people. Oh no, they're not living in the town lodging. Oh, okay. We destroyed a lot of houses, or not a lot of houses, but we destroyed a row of houses here, so I guess people found homes. That's good. It's gonna take forever. Right, just get rid of these guys, come on. It's not that hard. Just get in there. Oh, we do have a homeless guy. That's not good. I'll fix that. Oh, and let's see. Sugar cane. Yep. Two dudes. Cool. We got six sugar houses? Oh, yeah, because we got these guys making maple syrup. Come on, you can do it. We're gonna take forever. Man, look at all that. I don't even know what some of that stuff is. And then we're gonna make like a better duck area, because I guess I squish these guys in a little too much and they don't really have enough room to put ducks on either side, so we'll make an area in here. Because I've moved all that. And once we've increased the efficiency of just all that stuff, we'll work on just trying to build every single other building in the game. Although I'm worried about my graveyard situation. What's going on? Okay, we're actually filled. Okay, I need more graveyards then. Pause. How much do we need for a graveyard? What mods am I using? Let me see. I've got Music from the Soul and the Citizen Skin Dunmer, which are on the Nexus. So normally where you'd get like Fallout, Elder Scrolls mods from that location. If you read the descriptions on the Nexus, it'll tell you exactly where. It would be in your Steam Banished folder. So, what? Steam apps, common, and then banished. And then you insert them into a folder. I don't remember what folder they are. But I also got a New Frontier, and that's actually from the in-game workshop. So I think there's a Colonial Charter 1.6 available, maybe on the Nexus. So there might be one that's more current, but I took the one from here just because it's a easier process. So, but yeah, it's fairly easy, like whatever you want here. Although I gotta say, if you install Colonial Charter, like that's the way to go. Like it just adds so much stuff. It's great. You will also need to go into Steam and you will need to, what do you need to do? You need to go into Steam and you need to, make sure that you update this to beta, I think is what you have to do as well. So you have to make sure to do that, and then, you should be good to go. Yeah, Trip? Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, here, wait, let me just do it offhand here. So if I go into Steam, you have to go to game, or wait, library. Then you have to do banished. And there's like some sort of weird thing where you have to go to properties. And yeah, there's betas. There's a beta section. And then it'll say like I'm in beta 1.0.5. But yeah, it's a weird thing. Yeah, so that's how you do it. Oh really? Oh, so I didn't even need the newest beta. Let's empty it. All right, and then we'll just destroy this, and we're going to basically. Oh yeah, whoops. I One, two, three, four, five.
There we go.
Let me try that then, because I've had like 20 builders at, like, set forever, and let's just try that out. Okay, we've had a bit of a die-off, it looks like. Alright. Yeah, whatever. Accept 50 more people. We had a bit of a die-off there, so I will accept that. Hey, George Birchie, how's it going? Good to see ya. We've, oh yeah, I have to make a graveyard too, shit. Let me make sure I do that. Which is... yeah. This is a... no, I want a cemetery... with transparent ground. Yeah, there we go. This is 20 by 15, okay. Let's make one right here just to be really sad. 20, okay, 15 by... no, I need a little more. By 15. An excellent graveyard. Actually, that kind of sucks. I don't like it there. Oh, here we got. So, actually, did I? I did get rid of this. I got so pissed off I got rid of this. I didn't realize. Huh, cool. Yeah, I guess I did get rid of it last time. That's cool. I'll have to put something there, because I was tired of that guy coming by every time. We don't need any of that stuff. See you later. How are we doing over here? We got 9 out of 10 bison, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 10 out of 10, 7 out of 10, and 10 out of 10. So yeah. Oh yeah, and look at all these special cuts of meat. That's fantastic. Awesome. Hey, Andrikos. Yeah, yeah, this is, sort of, we gone with the whole, this is like 200 years after Skyrim and we're recolonizing Vardenfell. That's the idea behind it, at least. And add some more workers and hopefully they'll be a little better than they used to be. And let's start... these guys are so slow. Holy cow. We've reached our production for what? Logs? Or firewood. Okay, that makes sense. Okay, is it almost demolished yet? Forget it. There we go. Alright, let's add those other things. Let's go to our fields here. We want a bit of space. Now, how much space is this? This is 20. Okay, this could work. We want 10 by 20. And 10. Let's go like this. 10. There we go, that's much better. That should be much better. I like all the trees on this mountaintop, I don't even know how that happened. Alright, now let's try to figure out, like, how the hell to fix this weird issue over here. Oh yeah, how's our clay going? Do we have enough clay to be made? Alright, 25 clay. Do we have more clay in here? Actually, most of our clay should be... me check our clay count. Oh man, look at all the friggin' strawberries coming in. What is this? Oh, it's flax. Oh, okay, cool. Do we... Oh, okay, I need to make more houses. Clay. Yeah, we need more clay, damn. I mean, it'll work, but we need more clay. Let's see here. So we need a lot more houses. Let me get a graveyard set up, though, because we kind of need one. Yeah, that's what I was going to town hall there. Good. They're making the whale blubber oil there. These guys have two to two people. Good. I'll probably add more houses down here, actually, now that I think about it. Might as well start a new little location down here at some point. I mean, our food situation is absolutely fantastic. Let's do that then. Let's add a... I'm gonna add a magazine down here. There we go, we'll add a magazine. We'll start adding houses down here. Let me make a road. Gosh, what the... Outbreak of diphtheria. Oh, shit. Run! Run to the doctor! He's gonna spread it to frickin' everybody. Aw, man, Andrikos. Aw. I'm sorry, man. I hate when people have, like, not the best internet connection. It's the worst, man. Come on. Go to the doctor faster. Come on, you asshole. Come on, don't do this to me. Get to that doctor. I think you can do it. I just hope he doesn't, like, spread his diphtheria to someone else. I don't know how that works. Alright, Andrikos, have a good one. Man, look at all the bricks. Oh. Oh, we can stop doing this, actually. I don't... Oh, okay. That's why we're having problems with clay, is because we keep using it for this. Whoops. Whoops! I don't need bricks! I really don't need bricks, and I kept making them by accident, and wasting our furnace fuel. Whoops! Is it the good old nomads bringing their diseases with them? Dirty, filthy nomads. Alright, well, so I have to start making more efficient, fields up here. I think it'll be okay. Let's start, so let's see, let's check these guys out. Yeah, they suck. And yeah, they suck. Storms into the fort. Go home. We don't need you anymore. You're wasting our resources and making bricks unnecessarily. You assholes. Let's see here. Hands them some depth theory. Okay, so what? 8 by 9? Out of that house. We can make more room here. Actually, can we? Actually, never mind. Reclaim. My bad. can't really make more room there because of the way I spaced that. Oh well. Let's see. No, no. Yeah, yeah. 8, 9. They'll start being made soon, and then we'll try to figure out what's going on here. The new Corpus disease, oh gosh. That'd be terrifying. Oh yeah, let's bring up the speed, because that guy actually did make it to the doctors okay. Holy cow! That's a lot of wood. Freaking builders. He hammered twice and then had to walk back all the way home. Let's start making stone houses down here then. Can we make an abode down here? Here. Holy shit! Do they take forever? Why do you live all the fuck way over there? Must you? Must you? Actually, nobody's living in our town lodging, so that's not an issue right now. That's good. How many people do we have to work with? Okay, so I need like 5 more builders. Okay, that's good. How we doing up here? You don't have enough llamas. Holy shit, look at all that meat! The meat! Lovely, lovely meat. So much meat. Hey, look at all that goodies we have. Alright, what do you got? We have all those things. A strong transportation system. We kinda need one, don't we? Hey, before I was gone. Alright. Have you freaking built this house yet? Holy shit. It's only taken you 5 years. These guys are doing alright. Where are they living? Like right over there. Who are these builders, man? I need those builders to be working on this. Holy shit. Hey, Tofu Hooten, how's it going? Hey, Phantom. We're doing well. We've killed... this is actually... This is a little bit of a daunting thing, I guess, to explain. It's crazy. Wait, what? I freaking love that. I feel like that should be, if I ever become a, like, partnered, that should be a friggin', emote. Alright, we should get a good amount of, chickens going on here, so let's do... This can be a... Actually, we need... Let's move the leghorns over. And we're gonna just empty the leghorns over here. And we're going to just destroy this. Here we go. So he'll just move over to this pasture over here and hopefully be more efficient. And we're going to move these chickens over here. Actually, we can move the chickens over. Chickens. And you're going to empty them over and destroy this. Lol. I love how a lot of my mods are in chat right now. Fantastic. Alright, let's see. We also need to move these guys, which are leghorns. So let's add the other leghorns up here. And we're just going to empty these guys out. And destroy this one. We've got another one over here. Let's just check out where the other... Oh, and we have the other chickens, don't we? So let's go chickens. And let's see here. Because this guy, like, sucks at chickens. Yeah, so you're gonna empty. And we're gonna destroy this. Because this guy's, like, amazing at duck meat. So he can stay there, that's fine. Oh, dude, Phantom, I, when my wisdom teeth came out, like, I was so messed up. I was so messed up. The duck meat, though, holy crap. Cool, so this should work out. This should yield much better stuff this way. We're gonna add a road going through here, probably. So let's add a tiny bit of a road going here. And then through here. And then let's add one here. And then we'll add, like, more houses. I think that'll be good. Oh my god. That picture's amazing. Alright, let's add some stone houses. I think we can get away with it. Oh, I'm just using dirt roads right now, so this isn't stoned at all. I've been making dirt the whole time. But actually, how many bricks do I have to work with now that you mention it? Because I've been making a ton of bricks, but not actually doing anything with them. Bricks. I have 500 bricks. Okay, cool. We are low on stone. Ooh, okay. Let's increase the amount of people here. Have I run out of workers, actually, now? Shit. That's not something I want to have happen. Not cool, man. Not cool. I have to figure that out. This should be a lot better. What's this? Lol. I know, thank goodness it is Friday, holy shit, right? Alright, just checking my my boarding houses to make sure that I don't go crazy. What? I can make this into a coaching inn. Upgraded to a coaching inn. Better living conditions, much higher capacity, some resources for the existing building will be reclaimed. That's cool. Gosh, stone. Let's grab some stone, shall we? Let's just fucking go mental here. Bam. That should take everybody like 5 years. Nice, Lord Nerevar. Oh, yes. Cows. Frisian cows and bison. Actually, I don't know if we need that many bison, to be honest. Oh gosh, we've run out of shit, haven't we? Oh gosh. I'm having a little bit of a population decline, but it's not the best thing ever. What the fuck is going on? Ah, yes. That's what's going on. Oh, also, are these guys doing like two? No, they should be only doing one at a time, right? And, let me, like, split some Phrygian cows there. And let's split that. Maybe we don't need that many bison, I don't know. Alright, what do we got here? Ooh, I'll take 400 stone. I kind of need it. Take your coal too. And I'll take your furnace fuel. And I'll also take some iron. Oh, really? Okay, cool. Nice. Yeah, I like immersive weapons, but I definitely like more weapon packs, definitely. Let's see here. Can we just do 200 iron? Yeah, we totally can. Okay, let me pause to make sure this trade goes through. We don't need herbs that much. Actually, we should start producing some herbs. We'll start making some more buildings. Well, we kind of need more houses, actually. We're having a little bit of a die-off again, which is not the best. Let's see. 500. 500. 500. And trade. And dismiss. Cool, that worked out. No, I haven't seen that Tofu Hooden. I'll have to check that out at some point. But we desperately need to make some more houses. Get some Frisian cows in there. Now we have like three of some things, right? So we have three bison, we have four cows actually, we have only two pigs, actually. I'm wondering if we should have three of each. We'll figure that out later. Wish in a political part? That'd be interesting. Oh man, were we running low on coal actually? Oh. Check this out. Yeah, we were running low on coal. Holy crap, I'm glad I bought some. Shit. Didn't realize that was an issue right now. Yeah, we need some more stuff going on. Okay, good. Let's upgrade this to a... Nope, not a country house. Upgrade this to a stone house. There we go. What are we doing down here? Good, we got some more people. Did I make these wood houses instead of stone houses? Damn it. There are citizens without tools. Why? They're obviously just lazy. Forget it. Let's just start planning some more houses, and we'll make them out of stone. Now, there are country houses, too. Those require a lot of shit. Actually, it's the same amount of stone. It's just a tiny bit more wood and some glass. I know, right? 200 tools, and he couldn't get one, right? Let me check the glass situation. Yeah, we can start making our country homes bigger, actually. No, they're the same size. Alright, cool. Let's do this thing. I'm gonna add home here, and there, here, and there, add a road, some country houses. So looks like the stone house is actually upgraded to country house eventually. Oh, let's see. I would like to make use of this somehow, but I don't know if I can. That'd be like shacks, unfortunately. I guess I could just like make a road go through here. Let me see. So what you would do in that case, George Birchie, is you would go to, let me see how to do this again. Why is my mod organizer not coming up? What the, not the installer. What the freaking A? You have to like write, oh, here we go. You would right click on it, I think, and go, how do you do that? I think you right click on data or something, or yeah, right click on data, the one that's under there. And then you, you have to say route to this instead. It's basically going into another subfolder. Yeah, just start right clicking and seeing if you can make an option to be like, make this the data folder. Yeah, Active Directory, there you go. I couldn't figure out what, I didn't remember what it was. Cool, good. The stone's coming through, the coal's probably coming through as well. Oh, do we not have enough, pottery? Are we low on furnace fuel? Oh, you know what? We probably are because we were low on coal, weren't we? We are making a lot more houses. So it kind of makes sense as to why some of our fuel isn't at the best right now. No, it's fine. We need to... Oh my gosh, the amount of food that we have! Holy shit! Okay, I can stop building foodstuffs for now. We do need another graveyard, though. Which is also going to take an F ton of stone, unfortunately. So let's start doing that. I probably want a road going through, so let's do this. Is it 20 by 10? Oh, is it 20 by 10? I feel like it was more than that. Yeah, it's 20 by 15. Freaking liar. By 20. Hey, that fits perfectly. Alright, there's our new graveyard. I want to make a... No, not one of those. I want to make a... Got a hospital. I want to make an apothecary. 20 by 19 is OP. What do we got here? Don't need that. This. Oh gosh, do we not have enough, dudes? Are we running out of dudes? Are we having like a... Ooh, we're having an issue. Ooh, shit. We're having a bit of a dial. Bring him down to 5. Shit. Let me take a look here. Replaced a butcher. Replaced. Replaced, replaced. Okay, so they've all been replaced, I guess, except that. Let me just scroll through to see if there's someone missing here. Should be okay. We do have a lot more houses, though. country houses at that, which is nice. I want to figure out what we can do with this area. Unfortunately, I don't think we can do much. How are these guys doing? About the same as they were before. Okay, that's not promising at all. Builder died on the ladder. That's awful. Damn. Where is he? Oh, cool. Nice. Yeah, I'm doing good. All right. I guess our furnace fuel's coming back. That's good. Yeah, I guess our major concern is stone and really getting the our people back together, because we've got a huge influx of children, but we have another one of those, you know, die-offs. Let me just check the population to see what's going on here. Yep, it seems to be about that time, right? It's about that same time where you make them go up and then they come back down again. Shit, yeah, look at the amount of adults. So we have to really boost that up. Shit. We only have 5 workers to work with because we just constantly have this... We're fighting this die-off. Trying to keep everybody where they can be. Damn. We have a ton of food, though. Oh, I got... Aw, oh, man, what? Tuberculosis? Aw, oh, it's right down the street. No! Stop your bullshit! Stop working and go see the... There we go. I think she'll be fine. She's fine, it's just tuberculosis. It's not like anybody's died from it. What's the... Isn't... I think tuberculosis actually has an alternative name for it back in the day. Wasn't it, like, consumption? Or something like that? I think it was an alternative name for tuberculosis back in the day. In case you know, are watching, like, some, like, old-timey thing that's like, oh, he's got consumption or something like that. It's like, what the hell does that mean? It's... Yeah, it's nasty shit. Let's collect all of this bountiful stuff. Actually, we can't because I don't really have enough laborers to do what I want, right? Because I've actually made all this stuff go too. And tombstone, I've never heard that one before. Let's also grab all this goodies. Goodies. Yeah, convoy? Oh boy. Alright, cool. So we got a lot of people. Well, not a lot of people. We got some people there. Let's add a street, I guess, going this way. Whoa, what the? What? Why can't I build in that location? That's pretty weird. Oh well. Oh gosh, our friggin' people. It's starting to grow a tiny bit. We're like going back and forth right now. Oh, we don't have enough mulberry leaves. See, I do rely on that guy to make mulberry leaves. Is there a people box? I don't think so. I mean, because that would mean that you would have to have pox that originally came from humans. And I think normally you're talking about, like, pox that actually, like, comes from an animal first. It's a weird situation. When, like, the virus basically mutates and is like, okay, Not only can I, like, infect chickens, but now I can infect people. Nasty business. Let's actually make a road that actually helps these people, because as of right now, it actually doesn't help anybody. There could be, though, like, just a new strain of pox that originated from just some sick bastard. A little bit into the graveyard, but not too much. Okay, so that's fine. Alright, how's our clay and furnace fuel going? We do have a lot of kids, though. That's the only positive right now. Ooh, we have bacon! Ooh! They certainly see her, because I was going that much. It's been a weird time to come in right now. Let's see. Oh, are they making him to Cheval chunks as opposed to Cheval? Interesting. Oh, gosh, we have a ton of furnace fuel. How's our coal going? We got a lot of coal. Probably have more coal. There we go, it's good stuff. I like it. I'm doing good, I'm doing good. How are you doing, Sirits? We're playing. Oh! Oh, yes, mulberry leaves. Thank goodness. What do we not need a lot of? Strawberries, blueberries. I think he brings more mulberry leaves if I ask for less of these things. Because there's only so much that he can fit in his boat, I'm pretty sure. So, between strawberries, mulberries, and olives. Or strawberries, blueberries, and olives. Okay, 4,000 blueberries. 6,000 strawberries. And olives. Like 57. Okay! So we probably don't need strawberries anymore. Interesting, Sirix. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know about that. I mean, who knew horses were idle? Let's see. Orders. We're gonna take blueberries and strawberries off the menu because I don't think we need them anymore. We'll just follow. I can't really produce enough olives and mulberry leaves because I just, you know, it's a tough thing to do. But let's get all of the mulberry leaves that we can because we need them, and we'll also take all of the olives that we can, and might as well get more blueberries and strawberries. I know, right? He can fit like 15 animals on his boat, though. I mean, we are talking like 10,000 units of strawberries, which is, or and blueberries, which is freaking crazy. Let's go like 7,000, 3,000, or 1,000. Yeah, why not? But he should be able to bring more mulberries next time. So that we can be flush with those leaves and just create silk all the time. And trade and dismiss. Awesome. Oh gosh. Are we running out of people again? God damn. Without a house somewhere, which seems wild because we actually have like a few. Can we not pin you? There we go. Upgrade to, nope, we need a townhouse. Stone house. Deal with it. All right. Yeah, we need more people. Shit, we're fighting this fight again. How are we doing with these chickens? Man, I thought giving these guys the extra space they needed would actually produce more, but they just do not produce a lot, unfortunately. The ducks do. The ducks produce so much. Like, I consider this like a cramped area, but holy shit, does it produce so much duck meat? It's amazing. Should probably add houses up in here. Let's just set up some more stone houses to be built. Actually, will that work? Yeah, that works. It'll be a tiny bit awkward, but oh well. Then dirt road coming through. Spot there for some more houses. Oh yeah, I was gonna build country houses because they're actually better. Oh gosh, no. It's starting. It's starting. Shit. Pause. Okay, shit. Alright, how many people need to be replaced? Herbalist, farmer, herdsman. Okay, so I need another herdsman and an herbalist. Okay, we can take off hunters probably. We can take some of these guys out of here. Just check these numbers. One of these hunters should. Careful with the spacing. Okay. Let me see here. One of these hunters should have more capacity. That's weird. The new house is by the duck and chicken ones. I mean, these ones, they just don't produce a lot. Like, they have space. They just stink, I guess. They're just not good producers of food when it comes down to it. Okay, let me just double check this again. We have enough farmers, good. Probably don't need as many gatherers. Where are they at? Okay. Okay, let's do with that for the time being. Because we are flush with food, we don't really need that much more. So we'll just go with that for the time being and see how that goes. Our sugar cooking should be awesome. Really? Are you saying that the duck pasture is actually just like hunters putting away duck meat? I mean, I guess that would work. The magazines are so nice. They take up an F ton of space, but they're really nice. I want to make this area a bit better down here. Let's make a road. I don't understand what happens. Is there a flatness issue over here? Or I guess they have to remove some stuff first. We should probably make a stockpile so they don't have to walk as far. Let's do that. Probably like, make it like the same size almost. Make this giant stockpile. Oh, gotcha, Trip. Okay. Alright, so the duck is probably making just about the same. Interesting. But it's being bolstered by the hunter. I'm gonna raise the priority of that so that people start building that. Okay, so we've lost about like 100 people. Strangely enough, well, not strangely, I guess, but crazily enough. Yeah, reached like a peak there with like almost like 600 people at one point. I didn't even realize we had that many. That's crazy. Damn. And then we brought back down to like 400. Oh boy. Damn. It's okay, we got a lot of kids coming up, which is nice. Just have to keep building more houses. And eventually it'll happen again, but you know, hopefully this time with less of a awful thing? I don't know. Friggin' that graveyard's taking forever. Granted, how many building projects do we have and how many people do it? Oh gosh, really? There's only 4 building projects. Oh, alright. Going down here. And I'll have like some more houses. I'll make country houses because they just seem to be better. We could add some country houses down here too. Let's add one here. Add a road going down this way. Got a guy coming here. Mead, scotch, and coffee. Nope, we're good, thank you. Wait, what are you saying? What do you mean the thing that you told me about will help stop the die-offs? Do I have to, like, stagger building or something like that? I don't remember what advice you gave me. You give me a lot of advice. Let's see, build more country houses. soon as we have the stockpile, it should be easier for everybody to collect resources. We got a lot of stone and stuff. Single people in houses. Getting rid of all the builders. Gotcha, okay. Let me go one by one and see what we got. So we're looking for, like, single people in houses. Okay, so we're going to demolish reclaim. Now, how many times do I have to do this to make sure that it sticks? Yeah, so all these are like new people, so that's good. Yeah, so there's like one person here. Claim. All the single ladies get kicked out of their houses. And we have a lot of old people too, as well. Okay, this guy. Actually, we should probably pause it and do it all at the same time. Let's do that. House. You're just an old man. You can shack up with some older lady. Nothing weird, though. Tiny house. Interesting. Let's see here. These should all be, like, fairly new people. Good. Okay, all these should be fine. Okay, you're getting kicked. Nope, good there. All right, so we're just kicking them out one at a time to see, like, who's, you know, being an issue right now. You're low on pottery and salt, really? Friggin' A. Kick you out. Whoops. Okay, that's good. Duck blind. Let's see. Okay, that's good. Get rid of any builders. Well, I paused it right now, so basically I'm gonna unpause it and reclaim them all at the same time. But I know what you mean, yeah. Alright, let's see. That's not useful. Having like a 30-year-old and a 1-year-old in the same house. It is funny, this game basically makes you be an awful person. You basically kick old people out of their houses and force very young couples to start making children. You have a lot of old couples. I mean, good for them, but still. Oh, wait a minute or two before reclaiming them. Okay, let me try that then. Let's remove all the builders then so that nobody's actually reclaimed. Let's see, we have these two houses. Alright, see you later, convoy, have a good one. Alright, I think we've seen all the houses then. I think. It's not me who's bad at the game. It's true that. True that. Oh, there's this little community up here I forgot about. Just checking that people aren't in boarding houses. Okay, let's play. Wait for a few minutes and then reclaim those houses. And then hopefully instead of having like single old people, that like old people can shack up together to make more room for the young people to move in. The young people in their loud music! A newfangled dubstep. Drop the beat, yo. Oh my gosh, the amount of stored food. I can kick out the old couples too if I want to be really evil. That's true. Alright then. Let's reclaim these houses now. Because, yeah, it looks like they've shacked up together. Reclaim. Awesome. Yeah, because nobody's homeless now. So we can make these available for new people as well. Amazing. Get owned, old people. I think those are all of the houses reclaimed. There's so much going on this map right now, though, holy crap. Alright! Should be good. Sweet, so like, for instance, what? Are you fucking kidding me? You asshole. I purposely did that so that didn't happen again. Okay, so yeah, I think that's like the new people there, I think. Interesting, George. Oh my gosh, Tofu Hooden, like a complete change of events where all the old people are listening to dubstep and all the kids are complaining about how loud the old people play their music. Holy shit. You're absolutely right. That sounds incredible. I'm gonna be that old guy too. You fucker! Alfredi, you ass muncher, get out of here. I'm kicking you out of that house and upgrading it to a stone one. You do not deserve such luxury, and you shall be kicked. Alright, oh yeah, we don't have any builders, do we? Let me fix that. Let's have like 10. Get banned! Alright, you douchebags. Going out in the middle of no- well, I mean, I did actually tell you guys to literally go out in the middle of nowhere, so I can't actually blame you. I can still blame them though, right? I can't believe it's freaking winter 81. Holy crap. Alright, I want to make a road going through here. Raise this location up a bit. There's another road going through here. That looks awesome! That looks amazing, George. Do we need more clay or sand? Let's figure that out. Let's see what resources we're low on. Boy, well, our adults are going down, but it looks like we're making a bit of a comeback in total population. So that's good. How's our clay doing? Chicken is zero. Clay. Our coal is not doing fantastic, unfortunately. Frick's my clay at? Oh no, we're doing good there. What do you got? Yeah! Why are you carrying strawberries? Excuse me? Oh, you're a different guy. Gotcha. Okay. I was confused as to why you were wasting space with strawberries when I obviously have, like, the most ridiculous amount of strawberries ever. Balls. 6,000 and 10,000. Oh, actually, I have to go 999. And we're like, no, I need 2,001. There we go. Ooh, I don't have enough ale. Interesting. Let's see. 500. 500. And 500. Let's get rid of the strawberries. A little more than that. And one little strawberry. Trade. That should work. Alright, it's funny, we really don't need, like, too many other, things here. Yay! The graveyard's been made. Oh gosh, we've actually fallen below 400, holy shit. But look at the amount of kids we have, holy crap, I was not, do we have enough for that? Okay, 38 students at the Farmer's College. And I think we have another Farmer's College down here, don't we? Yeah, we do, okay, so we're okay. How's this going for us? Gosh, we need so many more people. I guess I can start taking more people away? Let's try this. Let's pause. I wanted to build more stuff today. I mean, we've increased efficiency, which is a good thing. I kind of need the amount of foresters and woodcutters that we have. Oh, that's not right. Probably don't need that many of the salt works, but I'll keep it that way. Hey, some of the chandler died or something. Service. Keep the specialty stuff up. We don't have enough ale wenches. It's a real problem. Alright, that's much better. Okay. We'll go with that. Because we need these other buildings as well. Oil lamps, cool. One of our issues that I kinda see happening is we have people mining coal. But most of it's either being used for tools or made into furnace fuel. I'm trying to convert a lot of people into stone houses because we're using up a lot of stored fuel. which also includes coal, as well as firewood, which should be in here. Yeah, wait, through 3,000. Oh no, it is exclusively firewood, it looks like. Okay, so they're not using coal. That's a good thing. Although I think they can use that. I mean, we seem to be good for furnace fuel, but yeah, coal's an issue for us because coal's used to make furnace fuel, which I think is only being used for certain things. I guess we're doing okay. Just use nuclear power. I mean, you're right about that. That'd be amazing. Or like wind power. I mean, we have windmills for like not that purpose. Yeah, we're like making a ton of new houses, so our firewood's gonna take a bit of a thing there. We have another graveyard, which is nice. Anyway, it's such a die-off that we're filling these things up, man. Fusion, yeah. We could probably fit like a house there or something like that. Filling that up. Then we got a lot of iron though, holy crap. We could probably have less iron workers. Well, why are both of the- oh, okay, that's the problem. Both of those guys were doing iron and not coal. I only need one iron mine, not two iron mines. Or generate power one made by one self-esteem. I like that plan. Alright, make that into a stone building. Builders? Are you actually gonna do anything, or are you just gonna say that you're gonna do stuff? I would gladly take some more nomads, actually. I actually do have some people in the boarding house. Cool. It's a little weird. So that's why we're having problems with coal, is because when you like naturally change it over to a mine, it naturally goes to iron instead of coal. Yay. I wanted to do so much other things today, but that's okay. We can always do that tomorrow. Because I wanted to do... well, actually, we might as well do this now. Let's make an apothecary. I don't know where we can put this thing, but... friggin' A. Like over here? We got a lot of places over here getting stuff, so might as well. Right next to the graveyard. Be like atmosphere and shit. It'll add like another stone house. Really, nomads aren't educated and actually slow down production and increase food use. Hmm. How about that? I had a country house. And they take our jobs. Actually, how many people are uneducated? Yeah, yep, that's why. Mm-hmm. Damn uneducated guys. Let's see. Oh my gosh, the amount of logs. They're clearing this place out of stone, though. Awesome. So much stone now. And iron. They will be doing this section soon enough, though, which is why I opened up this thing. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Jeez. It's friggin' crazy. Alright. Hey, someone's getting to work on this, apparently. Or at the very least, there was nothing there. That's true, that's true. Nomads do add the genetic diversity needed, right? Because you only start off with, like, what, 15 people or some stuff? So, yeah, that's something to consider. Yeah. How are we doing with, like, silk and stuff like that? Yeah, it looks like we're doing good. Trader, what you got? Cows and llamas? Nope. Goodbye. How we doing up here? That meat locker is 100% full. And you're starting to fill up the magazine with meat now as well. Well, that's cool. How we doing with sugar cookies? We must have an ass ton of sugar cookies. Let's see. Sugar cookies. 5,000 effing sugar cookies. Holy crap, the amount of refined sugar we have. Okay. What else can we do with refined sugar? Should figure that out. What's going on here? Get that furnace fuel, man. What, we're running low on glassware? Checking these production lines. Glassware. Yeah, we have, like, no glassware. Okay, what's going on here? You're making glassware from sand and coal. Don't I have two of these guys? Yeah, I have one down here, don't I? Sand and coal, yeah. So I have two people producing. I probably need another one then if we're running out that fast. We also have got oh, they're using barley too. So we're making spirit we're making whiskey, I believe. Oh gosh, Tofu Hooden, that'd be awful. Child died because he was too inbred. It's like, holy shit. It'd be awful. Oh gosh, I have a lot of building projects, but not a lot of people to actually help out. Oh gosh, they all better start growing up faster. Oh shit. None of these buildings are really getting built fast. That one's almost complete. That one's almost complete. Well, no, it won't be because there's no builders. Oh boy. Friggin' A, I swear. It's like every two episodes we have this issue. Yeah, we're having a glassware issue, and we're having a... are we having a pottery issue? Seems like it. They're the only ones doing pottery. I guess maybe it's more of a... is it a furnace fuel issue? Shouldn't be. Maybe I should start using furnace fuel instead. Let's do that. Let's see what that's like. We'll switch to furnace fuel instead of coal. See how that goes. Really, George? I don't think there's ever been an incest issue. Like as a part of mechanic of the game. Beautiful ships! What are they doing? Oh yeah, look at that. Whale blubber and lobster and seal meat. Whale meat. Friggin' A, they're fantastic. That's basically what this place is just filled with at the moment. It's crazy. Yes. Mine roots and glass. We'll leave that for the time being. I can't really allocate another job and be like, okay, we'll just do this because we have the, you know, room for it. Because we don't. We've just had another massive die-off. A herdsman that nobody was able to replace, and a sailor that nobody was able to replace, and a miner that nobody was able to replace, and a gatherer there was nobody able to replace. Damn. Oh, there's Adam and Eve mode? Oh, God. Oh, friggin' A. These old people just keep dying. Why do I have ropers? What? I do not need rope right now. Unnecessary rope. Wow. So we went from, just to put it in perspective, we went from 500, like 560 or something, to like 375. It's a good thing we haven't lost teachers. You're absolutely right about that. I'm just gonna keep this menu open, because holy shit, we are at a desperate time now. Damn, it's crazy. I guess I'm gonna pause the game and, okay, so we're gonna kick some more people out, I guess. Any single houses? Check them quickly, because we just anything, because at this point, like, we don't even have enough to really have builders make new houses. You're absolutely right about that. Thank you for letting me for telling me that. I could definitely just stop all the iron workers because we have a ton of iron right now. Let me just check these houses before I do that, so I don't lose my pace here. Yeah, we're kicking you out. That's a little bit of a creepy situation. Let's see. Yeah, they'll mate. Okay, let's see, iron miners don't work that mine, and we're gonna take all the builders out for just a second here. Let's play pause. Let's see, so we got all those workers. We have to wait to put them in building right now. We have so many building projects and nobody's actually doing anything. Alright, let me just double check. Let's see. Back here. We're good. We checked all those. Check these. It's a lot of people live in that house, damn. Alright, these guys should be doing okay because they're relatively new buildings. No, it's just creepy. No single mothers. 2. Wow. A lot of houses that need to be, like, basically redone. Alright, those are good. That's crazy. That much of a doff opened that much space up. We do need those guys. Check these places out. What's the point if you're by yourself? I know, right? I'm a dick to single parents. What's the point if you're by yourself in a house with a child if you can't mate? Like this dude. He's just living with his son. And he ain't, you know, doing his thing, man. He's got to do his groove thing. You will do your groove thing. Damn it. That's creepy. Don't do that. Wow. Look at all the space we're gonna make, though. Holy crap. It's incredible. That was such a huge die-off just then. Okay, they're fine. They'll have kids. They'll be good. Okay, I think we checked all those houses. We just need to check these houses. This is nuts. Yeah, fine. Okay, can we go from the top down so it's not as difficult? Gosh, friggin' really? This is insane. Kicking all these. Some 19-year-old in the house by himself. Come on, man. Find yourself a young wife. Okay, I think that concludes our kicking out of single old people and single parents and creepy couples. Now we'll just have like 24 homeless people. Give them a bit of a second to go into boarding houses, and then we'll sort of reclaim all these houses one by one. Yeah, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. I need those mulberry leaves. Hell yeah. Actually, I can't have any, can I? How is our olive count, actually? And our strawberry and blueberry. Blueberries, off the chain. Let's see. Mulberry leaves, I still want more. How's our strawberries? We could use more strawberries, actually. Let's see. Oh, gosh. Let's see. And... the hell, what else was I looking for? We have no pottery and no potted meat. Damn. I don't know what the issue there is. So we have a lot of olives. I'm gonna replace olives with strawberries then. Okay, orders. Strawberries. No olives. 9, 9, 100, 500. Damn you and your little numbers. More mulberry leaves.
Okay, just get them their houses, and then we'll eventually reclaim all these houses and put a lot more people in the buildings. Come on, get those boarding houses. I made two of them. Boarding house and a town lodging. Get in there. Alright, cool. Reclaim. 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 Claim. 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 Damn, the amount of buildings we're reclaiming now. Crazy. Is that all the buildings then? Gosh, that is so sketchy. Alright, cool, we're good. We've reclaimed all the buildings. Glassware, man. Glassware is an issue. I think we're gonna need another thing. What else can we make? Firewood, firewood bundles, charcoal, and coke. Interesting. Let's have another one over here. Hopefully that should be a lot better. Let's check our numbers here. Okay, let's... got about 15 builders. Keep that menu open. There's so many building projects, holy shit. If they could just finish a few, it'd be great. Like, that is almost built. We just need a few more people to, like, hammer and saw that thing. Oh, that's getting built too. Good. Okay, good. The amount of jobs are going down. Excellent. Good. The country house is built. The stone house is built. Great. Got a few houses down here that need to be built. Glassware, man. Glassware is a son of a bitch. Should have enough of that. Ooh, we're starting to get people back. Nice. Nice. Slowly but surely. How are we doing for... ooh, are we running low on barley? I know, I forgot we are using barley for whiskey as well. Let me check that out. Ooh, yeah, we have zero barley. How's our strawberry count? We're harvesting now and we have 1,000 strawberries. We'll switch this over to barley as well. Now, yeah, 100 kids and 100 students, right? Friggin' A, that's crazy. Alright, Trip, I'll see you later. Have a good one. Alright. So it looks like we're making a recovery. We're not quite there yet, but we'll get there. I think we're gonna need more of these guys. Well, yeah. Have a good day. It also means in about 60 years there's gonna be another 100 deaths. You're absolutely right about that. I have to start making like houses like
I have to start doing this. Like, we have to take a look at this and then say, like, okay, so, like, I need to start making more houses, like, at this midpoint or something like that. Like, at our height. And, like, start building more houses then and sort of stagger it as opposed to reacting to this cycle every time. Man, I hate it when people die during childbirth. It's like a 2-for-1 for the Grim Reaper, man. Not cool. I think 4 barley fields is fine. Strawberries might be an issue, but we'll see. Alright, we need glassware from Sand. Oh yeah, we were gonna do... Is furnace fuel an issue for us? Still. It is not. We'll make that sand and furnace fuel. Let's add 2 people. Bit risky, but whatever. Whoops, I kinda need that. Oops. Still have about 30 jobs that need to be fixed up there. Those are pottery too. I think we're consuming pottery like as fast as we are making it though. 7 pottery. I mean, they got a lot of clay and furnace fuel, so that's not an issue right now. Glassware is an issue. Okay. Let's find out. Very good. They're starting to build those. At least clear them out enough. I hope we have enough glass for this. Bad if we didn't. Cream, fish, leather, strawberries, of course, seal meat, whale blubber. I will take more barley, because we kind of need some. Actually, I need to go, what, 999? I like how I can just rely on a steady supply of alcohol and silk. Good stuff. Ale, I think, is a bit of an issue, though. We'll see. And... Nope, a little too much there. 60? Totally guessing, by the way. Like, I don't do math. Give me 5 wheat for no reason. Actually, instead, do not bring wheat, because I don't need it. Any fix on the jobs there? No, not really. Good. Good. Okay, we're starting to get some new families together. Oh, look at the amount of students we have. Holy cow. That's awesome. Good, and they're starting to make these country homes. Which should consume less fuel, which is great. Are these mostly the jobs here? I think so. They can upgrade to nice country home. Holy shit, that's awesome. Decrease the number of jobs that are needed. That's good. Alright then. And what? Friggin' glassware, man. Can't produce it fast enough. Crazy. Alright then. I think we'll stop there for the day. I've got my, like, D&D thing that I do with my friends on, today's Friday, right? Yeah, on Friday. And, but yeah, so I think we did a lot today. Not as many buildings as I would have liked, because we had that weird little population collapse, but we are recovering. We figured out a few new tricks, thanks to everyone in chat. And, yeah. So we've increased the efficiency with some of the things like sugar cookies, making sure there are fine sugars around, like, for that area. I want to find out what else I can do with sugar. So let's do that. I'm going to make a little note here to find out what else I can do with sugar. I mean, we could also just have it as a trading commodity. Oh, thanks for the follow, Jim2029. Thank you. And yeah, we'll be back. We friggin' have a meat locker filled with, like, fine-cut meats. We have bacon. That's an accomplishment in of itself. The magazine's just being filled with meat. Ooh, our consumption of food is actually increasing. Well, that actually makes a lot of sense, doesn't it? Well, not really. We had a huge die-off. I'm confused. But anywho, we've started to build some more buildings. We will figure out exactly how to, like, you know, do this couple of stuff later. But yeah, what is the follower soundbite? The follower soundbite is a scamp scream. If you don't know what a scamp is, it's a small creature from the Elder Scrolls series. It's like the first, like, evil Daedric thing that you see, usually. It's like very low leveled. It's kind of like an imp that, like, runs around and goes, "Aah!" But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Next time, hopefully our population will increase to an amount that we can actually start building some more, like, buildings such as, like, these courthouses and government houses and, like, all these cool, like, colonial halls? Is that like a town hall, but, like, different? I think it's, like, the same. But anywho, I want to make a whole bunch of new buildings and see what else this mod has to offer, because it has a ton to offer! But yeah. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and yeah, next time we'll, do some crazy shit. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Alright, see everybody!